Ryan Giggs joined Craig Bellamy and Osain Roberts in being formally interviewed for the vacant Wales job as the Manchester United legend looks to take his first steps in management. Chris Coleman left the role in November after Wales failed to qualify for this summer's World Cup and FAW officials are keen to make a swift appointment, before the draw for the Nations League on January 24. Giggs, who was interviewed on Friday morning, has strong support from with the squad due to his esteemed playing career and also at board level at the Welsh FA due to his high profile and application to coaching badges. He has spent recent weeks brushing up his presentational style in anticipation for the interview and included in-depth analysis on the Principality's youth development program. Bellamy, currently the coach of Cardiff City under-18s, was interviewed by the Welsh FA in the Midlands on Thursday. There have also been reports of Wales looking at a fourth candidate, Mark Hughes, former assistant at Stoke, Mark Bowen. The new Wales manager will be offered an annual salary of around £300,000, significantly reduced terms from predecessor Chris Coleman due to the country's failure to qualify for the World Cup in Russia. Coleman took home £500,000 a year after renegotiating his deal following Euro 2016. Craig Bellamy has also been in contention for the post, but it is unclear whether the former Manchester City and Liverpool striker would be willing to work with Osain Roberts, Coleman's assistant, and that may count against him. Giggs has made no secret of his desire to land a number one job and was previously interviewed by Swansea City. The 44-year-old worked under David Moyes at United before taking charge of four games on an interim basis after the Scots' sacking. He was assistant to Louis van Gaal for 2 years before parting ways with United following Jose Mourinho's arrival in 2016. Giggs is thought to have backing by some former players in his quest for the Wales job and spoke about his interest last month. "Of course I'm interested," he said. "I've played for Wales and I've said that I want to go back into coaching. Obviously that is one of the top jobs." Former Wales international Carl Robinson, currently Vancouver Whitecaps head coach, has also been under consideration, having been urged to apply for the job by Aaron Ramsey and Gareth Bale. Robinson was something of a mentor to both of Wales's two major players when they emerged onto the international scene.